Funky D, everybody, welcome back once again. Funky D, news time. Ladies and gentlemen, today, the news we will get for now, the news when concern this man, the INEC chairman, what they call Momodu Yakubu. And Okoro Osha once again with the Imo State governors and with the talks and all that and all that. I mean, but we will start with Yakubu. Yakubu when be the INEC chairman, when we say Nahim be the man when organize this 2019 election, when then rig 200 million Nigerian people. Yes, sir. When they take destroy Nigerian democracy completely, Yakubu come out, come the talk, say, INEC, now the most improved institution in Nigeria. So, in come they give himself credit for killing people with Jubri and with army people and for rigging Jubri back to office. But Funky D not know whether now. Because he then kill people, now make them improve, or because he then rig election. Maybe not that way in the talk, see, man. That is negative, in a negative way. And they take improve, because since democracy come to that country, this 2019 election, when that man, INEC chairman, when be Yakubu conduct, we never see this kind of deadly election or deadly violence in presidential election in that country where they call Nigeria. We never see killings like that before. We never see rigging, military rigging like that before. This one not the first time when things like that they happen. But Yakubu, they come out now, they brag, see, now them be the most improved institution, a public institution in Nigeria. Funky D say, Yakubu, you lied. You lied, you get. So if the whole Wayo when una don't play in this election, I make you a brag, because you see Nigerian people, all of them be zombie. I make you the come out, they feel the talk. Or because see nobody feel the challenge you and Jubri. I just see nobody if they challenge the army. Now make you come out the talk like this. We not understand. So, ladies and gentlemen, INEC now them be the people who spoil Nigerian democracy. INEC and the APC people. This present INEC chairman when be Yakubu, now them destroy our democracy. So for him to come out, they give himself that kind of credit. Say man, say then too much. You not too much. You not conduct any election. Na selection now na do carry Buhari Jubri enter back to Asurok. So not come here con the deceive Nigerian people. In fact, you don't need to come and tell us, because already including the oppositions, all the whole oppositions, people when all of them do the campaign, do the contest together. All of them, both PDP, even some people in among APC members. They don't tell you, say, we will not try. The election was massively rigged by the militaries. And we will be the INEC people. So make we not come out here and tell us, say, we will do one thing or the other. We never see election like 2019 election before. That one not be election. That is why some people they talk say made them do rerun. Some people say talk say made them remove Buhari. Some people they talk, in fact, including EU, including Americans, everybody don't talk say Nigerian election, na fraud. This 2019 election conducted by INEC chairman. So may you not come out here can they tell us waiting we not feel buy and we not go ever buy and go no see. We see, we get eye to see, we get ear to hear. We don't see, the whole world don't see the kind of uru-uru election when be Yakubu take 240 45 billion. Billions, whether na naira, whether na dollar, from kid you don't want to know, but I say now 45 billion. Man, the carry give, I mean, sorry, ladies and gentlemen, 245 billion billions. Now, the carry give the Yakubu when we not see anything when in do. In don't tell us, say in go collate result electronically. Now, they tell us, say na manual. So, which one can be the improvement when INEC improve? I mean, when your institution, when they take the brag, when. Very soon, you will leave that institution where they take the brag. Because you know, see, na Buhari na shade you. But that Buhari Jobri, very soon himself, go sing on. INEC chairman, Yakubu. We will not try. Nigerians, from KDC, Yakubu, not try. Now come out last in everything. This election came out last in everything. Everything. You get me? So, ladies and gentlemen, we'll just go straight to Okorocha again. We know, say, Okorocha and Ihedioha, or Okorocha and Imo State. This is Okorocha against Imo State, or Imo State against Okorocha, or Ihedioha against Okorocha, or Okorocha against Ihedioha. Now, it be this one. You get? All of them, they do what they do. This one, not the degree. This one, say, they loot. This one, say, they not loot. This one, say, Okorocha loot. Okorocha, they say, not the loot. So, yes, now the problem when they for grant in Imo State with that, ladies and gentlemen, you get. According to the news, then see, he gets some group of thugs. When we see some group of people, when we see police, Nigerian armed policemen, then lead them go where Okorocha daughter's complex or shopping complex, however you may put it, where the complex did. The name of that the complex in a house of Frida. Now they call the complex when they see na Okorocha daughter gets in Imo State. We know see Okorocha gets different types of estates, different type of investment. Hotels, schools, everything in Imo State. When he take Imo State money, when in loot, take build. You get. So, but the place when these people now go today, now the place they call House of Frida. This House of Frida, now shopping complex, when they tell us, you know, Okorocha don't target them. They see these people, this group of people, the way when they take describe them, not be smarting. You get the same when they reach there. In fact, they scatter everything. I know, see, the Ihedioha government don't give power to these people, what they call it, the tax force. Now, the tax force, now when they work for the state government, now them they find where Okorocha hide the 67 vehicles where they say Okorocha thief from the Imo State government. So, now they can't go this shopping complex. When they read that, they say 6 people wounded. These 6 people, they say that they walk with the complex. According to the news, ladies and gentlemen, they made their way. These people can made their way with 12.5 million naira when they carry come out from the complex. Enter shop by shops, take every carry electronics, carry things when belongs to people. When get shops in that Okorocha's daughter's complex, you get carry everything, ladies and gentlemen, drive away, destroy things. Later, according to the news, they say police can't come, army can't come, join this bandits, abi the thugs, abi the tax force, where we will call them, because they're not fit describe who this, they never really tell us who these people when go do this in be, but they describe them as thugs when we see. Police lead them there, go disrupt things, go carry things, go thief, go carry things, go loot things when belongs to Okorocha daughter and the people when we see them rent shops from Okorocha daughter. You get. So, ladies and gentlemen, no be smart thing, you get. So, the thing what I want analyze in this place, you see, if Imo State government wants these things when belongs to Korocha, number one, they suppose seize everything when Okorocha don't build, like all those big estate when the man use trillions build. I be billions build. Then maybe they go use them as hospital or, you know, things like that. Because even coming to the shopping complex now where they go, we know they talk say going there and about, you know, to maybe to arrest Okorocha daughter or to take with Okorocha daughter. Get, but when they tell us now, you see, they carry things that belongs to other people. When we see, they're not sure. See, no Korocha daughter get them. Waiting no Korocha daughter get there now. The complex now, she get own the complex according to the news. They're supposed to close down the complex, use that complex to become something, maybe schools or hospital or something. And so they take they do something. If you want work, if you want to seize things that belongs to Korocha, we not go find things when belongs to Korocha, seize everything. Ladies and gentlemen, in fact, they say he gets some vehicles when they see there too, when they carry, when they say he gets some, one man when get radio station, you know, that man get that vehicle. But that vehicle, now government vehicle, when you see, you know, Korocha give them or something like that, then carry them. Those people still carry the vehicle from the man when get that radio station. So we go see how this year matter go end, and we know say it no go too easy to end like that. You get now the way when we wanted our government to the do to the seize, I mean people in power to the seize or any property that belongs to Nigerian people, like the ones when Bola Tinubu get, when Ambode don't did that for 4 years, Ambode no fit do anything to Bola Tinubu. Everything when Bola Tinubu get belongs to Lagos State people, belongs to Yoruba people when they leave Lagos State. You get, because the man use in pen and paper and his signature take everything when belongs to Lagos State people. And up to today, everybody quiet. So not only Bola Tinubu, all of them when be politicians, all of them they are all criminals. Now Okorocha own. Now so it take the happen now. But not be so, they're supposed to do it. They're supposed to do it when we see those estates when they there in Igbo land, they supposed to seize everything from Okorocha, because they know see the money when Okorocha take build all those estates now from Igbo, now Igbo people money, I mean the Imo State people money when Okorocha loot from the Imo State people. But now since we don't do this now, we never hear waiting Okorocha they reply to the people when we say they go do the thing where they go. Ladies and gentlemen, if una when the power on a one war, because we know see this 12 million now on don't carry from the shopping complex and everything on don't carry from people, it's not for the poor people. Now they not go back to the poor people. We know see una go still share them instantly. Una go still carry them, put for on a pocket. That we know. We know how Nigeria they work. That is why we not trust APC government. We not trust PDP government, because they are all fraudsters. You get? So then see the time before Okorocha go back to Aso Rock, where go back to Senate House when in day to dinner. They supposed to arrest Okorocha, prosecute Okorocha, sharp. They not do them. Funky, do you wonder now when Okorocha don't go sit down with Jubri, how they won't take fight this fight? Whether PDP, Ihedioha, whether he go succeed with this fight with Okorocha. Abi Okorocha go succeed against them, because see Okorocha they with Jubri. So we never know. Yet we never know. Now watch who go they watch, and as the matter they, you know, they develop now, so Funky D go they bring out this matter to now, so that we go they know what in they happen between Okorocha and the Ihedioha of Imo State. According to the news, they say the action was brutal, because where 6 people wounded, not be smarting, ladies and gentlemen. The action was brutal. You get? So Ihedioha have the power to seize all Okorocha properties when the Imo State. The ones when he knows say Okorocha thief money built them, he get the right as the governor in charge right now. Because Okorocha will not be governor again. But the problem ended there, you see, where would they talk now? You see, Okorocha now and senator. Funky, they wonder how they want to fight this fight and succeed. Because between that, within that period when Okorocha, they get that small, small problem with this APC people. Then, let's say, you know, at that time, he didn't have to for just cramp Okorocha, put him for prison, begin prosecute Okorocha. Even before they talk to Okorocha now, this Senate where they go carry give Okorocha in the name of, say, all of the now PD, APC people where they don't swear oath. Somebody want to come tell us Okorocha now win election at the end of it. That is why INEC is not capable. INEC is a failure. INEC is failure to Nigerian people. INEC, that man where they call Yakubu and his crew. Because all the whole election when they conduct in that country today, from the local government to the presidency, all of them get K-leg. Many of those people when contest, they see they go court by court. Today, I negotiate this one win. Tomorrow, they go see that person when they don't talk, say, nah, I win before not being win again. Carry a certificate, give somebody when not win. So after they don't give you the certificate again, they'll constantly take the certificate, talk, say, court, say, the other one win. So now, so that they do the thing. So I neck this 2019 election from KDC. Now, not come out last, on not try. So, make on not come and call it deceive the public. Although, everybody now don't open eye. Everybody now know, say, eye neck, not be people when they go trust. No confidence in eye neck. Nothing. Jobri government, too, no confidence. Nothing. APCO, nothing. All of them. That's all of them be. PDP, nothing. So, ladies and gentlemen, now so the matter be today. So, we they tell INEC people now, see, they lied. They not try. They didn't come at last. 2019 election, we not see. We not see nobody even vote for nobody in that country. So, everything, now allocation, then they allocate power, they give them here and there. Up to today, the one when Oshomole, the confusion when Oshomole don't go cause. Where Abi Osun State, where Adeleke come from. Till today, we still see Adeleke case, they caught. Nothing they happen. You go, they caught today, tomorrow they will say, he not get certificate. Next tomorrow, you go say, but Jobri, when not get certificate, we never see anybody when they yarn up, say Jobri not get certificate. We never see, but we hear say, get some people when sue Jobri, say, he not get certificate, so therefore, he not qualified. But not be so, they're supposed to do all this, ladies and gentlemen, before the election, before the primaries. They suppose don't know say Jobri not get certificate. They know all this, but they allowed him to contest. Very bad. Very poor. Very poor INEC. You get. So now so if you again they say this Okorocha then thing. Not be smart thing, ladies and gentlemen. If you get anything when you want comment concerning this matter, this Okorocha Nihidioha war. Comment them. If you get anything when you want comment concerning this INEC matter, when INEC they come, they tell the world saying that them be the best. Whereas they not try. Whereas then be zero. Comment, ladies and gentlemen. And again, make you make sure say you begin share from Kiddy this video. Share my video, scatter. Share and give everybody share and make you share and reach this INEC body. Share and reach Okorocha. Share and reach Ihedioha. All of them. Share and reach APC people and PD people so that they go no see we know waiting day right now. And we must continue to follow them up. We no go relent, ladies and gentlemen. Again, maybe make sure see that best sign when they press them so that anytime Funky D upload, you get my video. May not forget to subscribe because you know see subscription are for free. Good luck, everybody. I'm on love. Funky D.